Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome once again to one of my video tutorials. That's right, command not found, NVM. As you most probably know, NVM stands for Node Version Manager. It helps you organize or manage your work with Node and its different versions. If you, for example, want to have two or more different versions of Node running on your system. But how do you install NVM on your Mac? The easiest way that I could find is to install it the following way. Before I start, I have to say you need to have Git installed on your system, and then you simply just write the following. Hit enter. Now NVM got cloned from Git to the NVM directory in your home folder, but now if you write NVM, the command will still not be found, and this is because you need to write one more additional thing, and that's the following. Hit enter, and now when you write NVM, it will work. And that's it. That's how we install NVM, the Node version manager, on your system. Please like, comment, and if this is the first time you are watching one of my videos, don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.